this is a test run to see how much clay I need to make a pretty large planter. The idea is I've made myself a bit of cardboard. If this fits inside it, it needs to be a bit wider at the top, but that should be about right at the base. Maybe a fraction. With shrinkage. So it needs to be that tall and that wide at the base and then a bit wider out here. So pretty massive. I've got 2.5 kilos, which now I've just held that up to the bat. I'm not sure it's going to be enough. Excellent news. The Great Pottery Throwdown's coming back. Cancelled after the second season when the Great British Bake Off moved to Channel 4 and the BBC kind of threw their toys out of the pram a bit and cancelled all the other Great British programmes made by that production company. Channel 4 have now picked up the Pottery Throwdown. So, open for competitors to enter at the moment, which I will not be doing. I can't, as probably can't, as I'm a professional. I'm not 100% certain where they're drawing the line with that, but I wouldn't want to anyway. But, excellent news, and if you haven't already seen them, they're on YouTube. I mean, they shouldn't be, but they are. And they are fantastic. Interestingly enough, it's been so long since they were last on, when I watched them the first time round. I watched the second season as they came out on TV. At that point, I'd never touched a wheel, I'd never thrown anything, so all the throwing challenges were completely lost on me. I had no idea just how difficult the things they were doing were. This time round, I want to do a sort of weekly challenge along with the show when they have their quick challenges. See if we can get everyone on YouTube and Instagram trying at the same time. I've left this to dry for a couple of hours and I've got my extruder and made one of my would-be strap handles in a very long length, and I'm going to try, not sure how best to do this. Nice thing is the strap handle is tall and about the right thickness, so hopefully we'll take two of these. About 2 inches short. Strap handle extruder.